Hi folks, and welcome to this video presentation of this 2022 Wayfarer by Tiffin. It is a 25FW. It does have that big slide out. So again, small footprint, big slide out means you've got a lot of spacious interior when you need to. So you can take it to those smaller campsites and be able to enjoy your experience very well. We'll start on the outside here. My name is Tom Peterson, so if you have questions at the end of the video, you'll see my phone number, but you can write it down and give me a call anytime. I'd love to help. It's 541-521-3642. Anytime till 9 p.m. 7 days a week. You do have this front nose, of course. You're going to have the chassis of that Mercedes-Benz, and that's going to have a lot of safety upgrades. Again, some of those questions you can answer since it's fairly new to the industry. You'll have questions about how that can work for your safety needs and everything. It's got some great features. It's going to have the diesel power. It's going to get very good horsepower and torque. You're going to be somewhere around 188 in the way of horsepower and about 3.25 for torque. And it's going to be enough and sufficient to get you up and over the hills and everything very well, and still get you economies ranging in that 14 to 15 miles per gallon. As we go around the outside, you're going to have the breakaway mirrors here. You can adjust, and you're going to have the full body paint. So you'll start to see as we kind of go through the outside what that's going to look like and how well that is done. That window in the door, see how that's more of like a flush mount window. Makes a real nice style there from Tiffin. The automatic steps, they also make all of their own doors in-house, so you see how custom those are all put together, incredibly well insulated as well. This is going to have some storage areas in there, and you're going to have an outside entertainment TV here out under your very large patio awning space. Real nice. Does have the Alcoa wheels on there, so you got the aluminum wheels, and you have your propane horizontally mounted tank there as well. As we go around the outside, it's going to have a backup camera, and it's going to have the slide topper over the awning. It's going to have the frameless windows. Again, that full body colored paint is nice. You're going to have this station with the your filter system, as well as your winterizing. You're easy to get to on the valves for your black tank and your gray tank. Has an outside shower there on the left as well, and a black tank flush feature, which makes it real nice. As we go down on the outside here, you'll see got some storage area there, and you've got a Dirt Devil vacuum system inside too. And then you also have the 3200 Onan, your quiet. Looks like to me that's going to be the diesel. So a lot of times you'll see them with just a propane. It looks like that's going to be the quiet diesel 3200, which is real nice to have that feature as well. I'll see some of these where you'll see here the camera. So side cameras on both sides of the vehicle, as well as that backup camera, is real nice to have. As you kind of span, the camera guy goes back a little bit and can see, you see how that shape of that top area is very nicely set up. So it's aerodynamic. It's going to help for the heavy wind conditions to drive in. It's going to drive very nice down the road. And having this nice angle here makes a big difference too. Little area here probably for maybe for a waste or what have you. In that door, you have a little shade that goes up, so when you're on the inside, you'll see that'll be for the keeping the light out and privacy there. Also on the inside here, you'll have this little hidden gem there, that little privacy door, bug screen door there that goes across. It makes it nice for the way they do that. You also have in the kitchen area your two burner, and this will slide out for extra prep space, and also has these soft closed doors. You got three of those there, and then you also have nice storage underneath that kitchen area as well too, which is super cool. And then you've got the little rounded sink, really large sink there for washing up. And you got a nice little faucet here you got for there, and a little backlit lighting looks nice as well too. Everything's really well lit. You see the cabinetries are very custom, very attractive looking this year. I like them very well. Look at all that storage inside there. And you'll have your microwave convection. So that's going to be what you'll have above. And then your refrigerator, of course, you can see is going to be a Norcold gas electric refrigerator, looks like. So the TV is right across from the bed area here. And this bed is designed to where it will power up out of the way, and we'll be able to take a look at the rest. So while I'm here now, we can see you've got a nice big bed. And then you've got a window in the back over there, a little bit of a cush headboard. You've got three cabinets above, reading lights, and easy access to controls for your bed. But right here, we can put this up out of the way, which makes it real nice and roomy. So we'll get that out of your way there. You see with the cushions, I'll put those on here as well too. So you've got a sitting area there. You also have this extra pillow. But you've got all this roominess that when you want to during the day, it doesn't take a great deal of time. And you can have yourself all this extra space, spaciousness that you get by having a Murphy bed style setup. You've got some access to a lot of the solar controls, the inverters, and the generator start. Your television, of course, is right across from the bed area or sitting area. And then you've got these three really super nicely made soft close deep drawers here. And then you've also got all this wardrobe. Look at that. You can use it for some setting items on, and also for hanging storage too as well. You also have the padded vinyl headliner. But when you go into the bathroom here, with all this natural light coming from this window, it makes it nice with the skylight as well. You hardly even need an actual light on in here, but that makes it really nice if you're going to be off the grid to have a well-lit unit. But that shower is a low step. I mean, it's almost just literally like no step in and out. Makes it very, very super nice and user-friendly. And you see how it's all molded for easy cleanup and everything. And then you may have already seen in the sink there, you've got a nice little kind of little upgraded modern kind of design with that. You've also got these that'll slide for easy access down below there. You have a nice porcelain toilet. Little fantastic fan up there for ventilation. You can open up this. And also it's an emergency escape if you ever needed to on that one as well too. As we go around here towards the front area, you see it does have kind of for more of a twin type sleeping area up here. You can fold this area out of the way and up like that. Makes it really nice and easy for gaining access to your front seats. And also I believe that with these seats rotated around, you'll be able to sit and have these be part of your living area. Though these are going to be some really nice comfortable seating here. Looks like these will be power, so you'll conveniently be able to put those at where you like to have them at for viewing on this television here. And then of course there's a television area there for the bedroom area as well. Cup holders, really nice fabrics and materials that Tiffin Motor Coaches uses. And again, super nice unit. We're really excited to have this here now in stock. You've got beautiful finishes. It's just come in, so it hasn't really even been completely spiffed up yet. But when it's cleaned and washed on the outside as well and put on the line, this is really going to be a showstopper. And if you have questions, of course you'll call me. I'd love to speak to you about it. It's a great, fantastic 2022. Again, Wayfarer by Tiffin Motor Coach. It's a Model 25 FW, and you'll have everything that you need in the way of questions answered by just giving me a call. And at the end of the video, you'll see my number, 541-521-3642, anytime till 9 p.m. at night. I'd love to speak with you and hope you're having a great day. Thank you.